extremely close to beating this. It should only take a few more attempts, I feel. Maybe I ought to stick with this charge shot more. It does so much damage. Parried that, man. So annoying when it just doesn't register. Like, I never remember having this problem when I played this game years ago. But it's been such a problem with just inputs dropping. Okay, apparently the dash just doesn't do anything now. Dash and then you just get hit. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna change out to special because I don't think I need the super to charge up anymore. So put it back to smoke bomb. Thank you. What do you want me to do, man? Just complete bullshit. Impossible dodge sequences. Come on. Thank the Lord. Holy shit. Be a good grade too. So only an A minus. I'll take it, I guess. All right, got two levels done so far. Thankfully, we don't have to do these running guns. That mermaid one is gonna be very difficult. This road is still closed. Okay. Guess we'll work our way to the top so we don't, like, accidentally miss something. Right, I forgot about this crap. It's getting even worse now. I think I'm just gonna have to dodge that for get parries. Oh, that comes out so fast, and then that shot the wrong direction. Cool. That phase is so quick, that's gonna be extremely difficult. Not sure how I even dodge between those, but I'll take it. A little dangerous. I'm gonna get hit. I'm not gonna get hit somehow. Thank you. Wow. Awesome. Holy shit. That was insane. I should be in maybe even an S. Oh, I didn't get the parries. Yeah, okay. Just a B because I didn't get any parries. That sucks. That was otherwise just basically flawless. Okay. Got robots.
Good day for
us. This one will be a little tricky. I got hit by that. Give me a break. Did I not? Oh, I don't. Sorry, I had the bottom one broken already. Why wasn't really going after it? You know, apparently I just didn't, you know, parry that, despite spitting directly on top of it. Definitely not making it through this, but did all right there. Those bombs spawning like right on top of me though.
Good day for us.
You gotta get out of that second phase as fast as possible. Thank you. I didn't touch that. I did not touch that. Nice if I got literally any time to be able to shoot this up here. Zero room to dodge down there. Zero room. I mean, look at that red thing he shot out and how much room I have to get between that and the panel. I mean, might as well just have no room at all. Let me exit to map. I'm gonna put back on the automatic charge thing. I think it's like coffee or whatever. Because I don't need smoke bomb here. What is this? Pea sugar? Just parry? Yeah, I don't need that. Just getting more supers would be fantastic. I need to remember to switch that out for the other flying level. I guess we could just do right after, so that way don't forget. We already got a super. Got both pieces with that. Boost for this, that's for sure. I'm already done with it. Let's go. Nice. So we got theater. Got train, and then the mermaid This is the one I'm the most worried about.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
This is gonna be yet difficult. Got this super hard phase. Then there's another one after it. Only halfway done with the damn fight. I feel like we basically can't be hit until the eels come out. We'll go with it, but where you want me to dodge there. Still not on eels? I was gonna save my bomb for eels, but this keeps going on and on. Now, of course, there's gonna be eels right now. So why wouldn't it be? Not even sure what I can really do there. I mean, if you don't have a bomb to get rid of everything, just kind of screwed in that situation. Like, just hoping for pure luck that you don't get hit. Thank you. Like, really? Yeah, this is exactly why I'm worried about this fight. There's just so much shit being spammed constantly. I didn't even know there was a different ability with the bombs out. How many more hits, man? How is this still going on? I don't know how this is going this long. This is actually insane. Is something fucking broken? Jesus Christ. I'm dead. Yep, cool. All that, you know, spent 5 minutes on that third phase for some reason, and then just die immediately. I have no idea how that phase was lasting that long. That was ridiculous.
Thank you.
Okay, apparently I didn't parry that, you know. Despite, you know, spitting midair and going right through it, but, you know, that doesn't count. Why would it? Oh, you know, that phase only took, you know, a couple seconds there. That's cool. And the only place you could put it is halfway through the wall. Alright. At least it doesn't seem like that third phase is very long. If we got that bomb off, we probably could have been able to do that one.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
If we didn't get screwed over on that parry, we definitely would have won that one. I don't know how it didn't fucking register. That's one of the most annoying things, is the parrying not discounting. If you can see the character spinning, or flipping, whatever you want to call it, through whatever you're supposed to parry, but it just doesn't count it. Oh, I got hit there, but used the special. Okay. That makes sense as well. Hit by that, of course. Really?
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Damage like that I cannot afford to take.
Thank you.
Are you fucking... Oh, that is so annoying, man. It's one thing right after the other, and I have zero chance to attempt to dodge it. Yep, and I'm fucked. Yep, cool. Even if I dodge that thing, the stupid poison would have hit me anyway. Nowhere to go. Love it. I love RNG. RNG fights when you have 3 health to spare for the entire, 2-minute fight. It's cool.
A great slam and then some. Now go. Good day for us.
Sick, dude. I love this fight so much. Very fun. Yeah, I just love not being able to kill any of these things fast enough, so I get hit while I'm frozen every time. Yep, absolutely fucked over there. And yep, okay. Mm-hmm. I mean, what do you want me to do there? I either choose up or down, and I have to choose it before you spit out either thing, and then you spit out a freeze and a poison directly where I need to go.
This match will get red hot.
Yeah, I mean, it's just completely unfair and takes any skill out of the aspect of this fight. I'll get hit by those every time, because I literally can't do anything about it. And then I, you know, just got hit by nothing, so that's pretty fun. Pretty fun. Extremely well-made fight, this one. I like the last two phases are just complete RNG. It's really my favorite part. It's having to restart, because I get hit through no fault of my own. Especially on the last phase where you have like a 50-50 chance of getting hit from where every single spike is, because it can freeze you and then spawn a poison bubble in the same spot. Thank God. Get me the fuck out of this trash. Jesus Christ. I see my least favorite fight now. It used to be the dragon, now it's that one. The dragon is still pretty bad. Alright, actually, not the last one here. We got theater, then we got the train.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Oh, I need to get back on the other dash. Alright, we'll see what we can do, but yeah, I need the other dash, because I would have been able to get through there. Probably other spots that I'm gonna get hit by that I otherwise wouldn't. Especially at the when you get the wave at the last part. Those go up the side of the screen. Alright, let's get the dash on. Let's take off Chaser and put on Roundabout. I think Roundabout will be better here because I can focus more on dodging. Nice. Flawless. How can I get the parries? Excellent stuff. I think that is the easiest fight in this third section. Well, I actually got two parries. That's right, the hearts. Forgot about the hearts early on. But yeah, the theater I think is the easiest in this world. We'll give this a couple shots for now on this recording. But we are cruising along here. Thank you. Why did I jump? That was so stupid. Unfortunate. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna put on Chaser. Overall, we did pretty good there. Not that. Chaser instead of this. Let's actually switch these. Okay, we're good to go. Chaser for when that one dude's alone in the corner is really, really the key to that. Well, but
this match will get red hot. And begin.
How did none of those hits? A lot of them are missing that freaking ice, too, which usually doesn't happen. Like that, like two of them snuck through there, come on. Give me a break. Stop being dumb. Just dodge the eyeballs.
You're up.
Hit the damn ghosts or whatever. Pumpkins. Oh, that's so lame, dude. There is just so much shit going on. I was so close to beating that, too. Damn.
Here's a real high-class battle.
Just so much stuff to track in that last part. I don't dash a lot on this one. I feel like I could go with coffee or whatever it's called. Let's get more supercharges. Yeah, let's try that. There's not a lot of dashing here. Again, it's just not registering on those. I didn't know he could hit me while he was dying. It's a little bit of a waste of HP there. Hopefully we can still do this. Going pretty damn well. Let's go. Good stuff. Killing it. I did not expect to be doing this well. Especially after what happened last time I streamed this.